really happened with Benzino at his mom's funeral, man? We gonna find out. You know why? Because we gonna talk to him tonight. Keisha, let him know what time it is, sis.
106 is on.
Welcome to 106 in Park. It's Monday, March 31st. You know, hey, we ending the month out with a hot, hot, hot show. You see my sis, Keisha Chanté, got the suede boost all the way up to your chair. Okay,
oh, I'm feeling that.
Okay, okay.
So is Amber Rose throwing shade at Beyonce? We'll talk about all that in the 106 Buzz. Plus, we're opening the style file a little later. I can't wait to hear what today's panel has to say about Nick Cannon's new look.
Hey, man, take it easy on the homie, all right? You know, I know what y'all finna do today, but don't forget, because he's coming, so
yeah.
I'm just letting you know.
Yeah,
be ready,
chill
all right?
Out a little.
Right now, man, let's go ahead and get the playlist started. Man, y'all ready for some hot videos and some hot music today? Check it out, man. It's the third most popular video of the day. Future feature Pharrell and Pusha T. Move that.
Ooh, Beyonce with Partition.
That's right, man. Now, everybody know the UFF kicked off.
I love you, Poppy.
You feel me? She talking to me when she said I love you, Poppy.
No, she is not talking to me.
Too sexual for teen choice.
Really?
Yeah, it's too
sexual.
Yeah.
Where do you get sex from that?
No, sure.
Well, you guys have spoken. Our next feel, it's weird with the dress, but she's a cutie. All right, let's go to the next
one. Do no wrong.
Let's go to the next one. Our last look is Coco Jones and a
shoe.
Now, you guys keep it very real.
I mean, look.
And I know she's a sweet girl and she's cute, but that look is a hot.
Right.
No.
She's all right.
All right, so Coco's on trend with the crop top thing. I love it. I think it's now she's blonde. Do blondes have more fun or is that not it? What do we think?
I didn't even recognize Elle. I thought it was Rita Ora.
I thought it was Rita Ora as well.
Thanks for being part of Style File. Emily and Q, you guys are...
announcer, they started playing it. They played it one morning. I woke up to like 10 missed calls.
Unbelievable. That record is called I Love You off of your new album, Jonathan McReynolds. You have to make sure you get it. It's fantastic. Performing